With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So guys, we have a question. 3 particle of mass 1 kg, 1.5 kg and 2.5 kg are placed at 3 corner of a right angle triangle as shown in the figure. The center of mass system at point. So now we are taking 1 kg mass at origin, right? And now by the Pythagoras theorem we know that this is 5 cm, right? So the if we talk about the coordinates, right? So here we have A, B and C. The coordinate of C will be 0, 4. Here it will be 3, 0 and this will be our origin. So now using the XCM formula, which is equal to M1 X1 plus M2 X2 plus M3 X3 divided by M1 plus M2 plus M3, and after putting the value which we have given, 1 into 0 plus 1.5 into 3 plus 2.5 into 0 upon 5, we will get 0.9 centimeter. And again using YCM formula, directly I am putting values here. 1 into 0 plus 1.5 into 0 plus 2.5 into 4 upon 5, again it will be 2 centimeter, right? So now the correct option will be 0.9 centimeter left and 2 centimeter above 1 kg. Here is one error. Yeah, here is the left and 2 centimeter above 1.5 kg. Okay, so this will be the option. Fourth will be the correct answer for the given question. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.